Pete, welcome to the Leanpub launch video for CISSP, The Last Mile. I was wondering if you could take a moment to talk a little bit about yourself and about your book, what it's about and who it's for.
Absolutely. So I have been various forms of a cybersecurity specialist and a content developer for a number of years. And I really started with years of building my expertise and then evolving into someone who was trying to share my expertise with others. And really with CISSP, The Last Mile, I was moving into an area where I knew we were dealing with a very popular certification, large audience, and I've been teaching that audience for many years. And I wanted to deliver a book that would help folks onboard the knowledge they needed to take this very challenging exam that in terms of income is very rewarding. So we know there's a perpetual audience for a topic like this. So I was really looking for just a way that I could deliver, a consolidated reference that would be an absolute necessity for anyone taking this exam. So just as my YouTube presence in the CISSP world has kind of ballooned and grown on its own, I don't need to go out and tell people about it. I wanted a way to deliver that same sort of product in the book world, that would just grow on its own and have a way for me to deliver what I wanted organically without a lot of hurdles.
Yeah, it's the book of CISSP, The Last Mile. It's really very good. I recommend it highly to anyone who's taking the exam, but also just as if you're interested in this field or in how the things around you work and you are taking an exam, so you can read it stress-free. It's actually a very fun read. So thank you very much, Pete, for being on this Leanpub launch video.
My pleasure. Thanks, Len.